Hey guys, and welcome to another video. Today I'll be talking about the 5820 from BlackBerry and RIM Research in Motion and the way this mobile device changed the game for BlackBerry. This device was very important for BlackBerry and its evolution. It featured mobile phone capabilities, and this meant a great deal for BlackBerry back then. The device was launched in 2002, and it had wireless email, short messaging services, and an organizer that you could stay connected to. What you can find in the box is the BlackBerry wireless handheld, the desktop software, the docking cradle, and the user guide. Let's open it and see what's really inside. So I guess they weren't lying. We have the manual, which has a lot of blank pages. We have a SIM tray, an extra SIM tray actually, because there was also already one installed in the handheld. We have a lot of white pages as well in the software license agreement and warranty booklet. And then we have the software and quick reference card with a note. Cool. Now we have the mobile device, we have the charger, and we have the cradle, and we have the earpiece. So before I turn on the phone, I would like to show you something which I find very interesting. So this is the cradle, which is used of course for transferring data, but not only that, the charger itself connects to the cradle. But you are probably wondering how come I cannot use this directly to the phone. So as you can see, there is no charging port anywhere else on the device, but here we plug it in, of course, plug it in the socket, and then put the device directly in the cradle. This is the way that to do it when you want to charge the BlackBerry 5820. Also, this is the way the phone was on. You could see clearly that it's a monochrome display. The resolution is 160 by 160, which is a very odd resolution, but that is the way they did it. And the way you would place or receive a phone call was easy. You just took this out, insert it here, and then go ahead and make your phone call. Otherwise, if you didn't connect this, the phone didn't come with an earpiece or a microphone. So it would only have the capability of writing on it, of course short messages or emails. So the phone is very easy to use by today's standards as well. You have the scroll wheel here that guides you through the menu, and if you press on it, you will have the feedback that it was acknowledged and the option was selected. Now the data is off. Press it again, and of course the phone goes to online mode. This is the back button, but I will just show you shortly. If you go to messages and you want to read, for example, this was the way to read emails, for example. And then go back and go back. For writing an email or a message, you just go here and then you would select whatever you would like to do. For example, a phone call, not really a valid phone number, but even so, it will try to connect. Of course, nothing we can do to hear because it was, we didn't use the headset, but if we do, and we try again, call, and then end. So this is the BlackBerry 5820. If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more, please hit that subscribe button followed by the like icon, and I'll see you next time. Till then, stay safe.